you guys like this content, please like, subscribe.
Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. So today I'm going to lift the vehicle up 2.5 all around, 2.5 front, 2.5 rear. Alright, let's get started. So this is how it looks like now, and this is how it looks like later on. Okay guys, so you're looking at the parts right here. Alright, so this is the front, and that's for the rear. So basically this is a two-piece right here, combined together. There you go, you guys can see that's opening up. And so if I separate this one, this basically is maybe a 1.5 inch lift. Alright, so that's a 2.5 inch lift. And those are the hardwares, comes with Loctite washers and nuts that will go on top for the fronts. Alright, so basically for the back, you basically just have to put it on top of the springs and it's ready to go. Alright, so let's get started.
So you remove this, both sides, all right? It appears like it's size 20, and it's not 19, it's not 21, it's not 20. In this case, I'm gonna have to use a lot of airs here. Okay, I'll do the same thing on the other side. I'm not gonna film it, but you guys know the drill. Let's basically do the same thing. Alrighty. Hey, what's up guys? So I already removed the other side. I'm gonna show you guys how it's done on this side. It's basically a similar thing. It's practically the same thing. Alright, so first thing to do is remove this. Our first day, okay guys, so I've never done this before myself, and course, I'm experienced, so I just basically look at what needs to be removed and what needs to, what's on the way, and I'll get it out. Alright, so this is it's a 22 mil. Socket. I'm gonna go ahead and loosen this. Yourself a jack here to support the motor. Hard and full arm so it doesn't lie off. Come on right away. Also your axle will come pop out if it goes way too far. Alright, so I'm just supporting it in the lower control arm side of things. Some weight and then remove the nut. This is what I have for this one right here. So it doesn't run away from me. Just like that. Just leave that aside for now. And so the next step would be is remove the wheel nuts. If you're having a hard time, don't force it, use the heat. Stubborn nuts, don't attempt this job. You must have something like this or acetylene or whatever, a home cleaning torch you have there. It also work, but this is safe. Like this mini doctor. So anyway, I'll get started. I'm gonna start off with that one first. So the nut here is 3 1/4. And this bolt right here is a 19. Alright, so let's get started. Careful when you're doing this, guys, especially with flame. You don't want to burn the bushings on the suspension shock, right? Basically burn the shock, body of the shock. Nice and red right now. I'm gonna go ahead and zap it. So this side is done, and I'm gonna head to the top, the 14 mil 3 nuts, top mounts. Alright, so like I said, I'm gonna hit those up like I did on the other side, because they're stubborn and difficult to remove. And I don't want to cause headache and end up stripping them. So I'm just going to get it up just very sure. Hey guys, it's our first day, like I said, you know? We'll rush. Alright, so I'm gonna mark this. Basically, that's on this side. It's just my reference. Alright. So basically, when you're doing 2.5 lift, you wanna put this assembly to the other side, and the other side will come to this side. Alright, guys. Thank you. these nuts are actually gonna go on to the leveling. So yeah. So don't mess this up, guys. You don't want to mess up the bolts, guys, because you're gonna reuse this and use this to the leveling. Alright, to the left, you're gonna use this to the left bolt. Alright, so this is out. It's like that. So you just actually go like that. Alright, so that's out. Next step now is we're gonna assemble the kit, which I already did on the other side. So this is how it looks like. Alright. See what I mean when see what I mean with the nut? You have to mess up the nut, so you're gonna reuse it on here. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and assemble the other one. So these are torqued to 22 foot-pounds and with thread lockers that came with the kit. So yeah, make sure you use this. So this one is gonna go here on this side. Alright. Okay guys, so this is the lift. This is what comes in the kit, thread locker. And so basically, put this over the shocks. Alright, just like that. But first, before you do that, you put some thread lockers. Studs. This 22 foot pounds. I said this is 22 foot pounds, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Thank you.
Alright. Part, so this is gonna go to the other side. Now it's time to put this together. So this is gonna come off. Hope you guys can see that. I say it's the first day, guys. So this one has a washer. I'm actually gonna put some red locker here too, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Two drops here. So.
I'm gonna build that to a deer.
Sorry?
I build that.
Sorry, no English. Only English. Alright guys, so the kit comes with washers and lock nut.
Let me lower this down a bit. Guys, so I'm gonna clean this up a bit. Okay guys, I'm gonna port this to 22. You guys heard that?
Alright guys, so the top mount is torque. Now I'm gonna go ahead in the bottom and put everything back here, except for the inlinks, right? Because I'm gonna do the other side also. Alright, so clean.
guys. Back in. Washer. Basically, I'm just gonna line the hole there. Wanna come back in. Okay, so this is torque, that's torque, the bottom torque, except the inlink, guys. Alright, so I'm not gonna put the inlinks in yet. I gotta do the inside, put it together. Alright guys, so that's how you do it at the front. I'm gonna move along to the other side. Right, so the procedure is practically the same thing, guys, when you do the other side. Right, so remember that the left strut assembly went to the right side and the other side came over to this side. Alright guys, and make sure you torque it to spec, 22 foot-pounds, the instruction set, and put a block, a Loctite, and you guys should be okay. Alright, and other than that, all the wires here that I removed just went back in. So things put back together on this side. Alright, so I'm moving to the other side. Basically it's the same thing. Alright guys, so moving along, I'm gonna go to the back and put the lift in the back also. But I'm just gonna finish this off first before I head on to the back. Alright guys. What's up guys? So the front's done. And you can basically tell the difference there. That high. This is low. Alright, so I'm moving to the back, move along. So I'm gonna lift the back now too. And yeah. That's gonna level the same height once I'm done. But that's what it looks like right now. The front's done. The rear is about to go down. All right, let's do this.